Hi, I am Seema Sali, a leader in the field of learning and development. I'm going to be talking about the gap between the campus and the corporate today. All of us have been speaking about this, that there is a lot of gap between the campus and the corporate. We need to invest a lot of time and energy in the induction program to make sure that the new joinees are assimilated into the roles at the earliest. However, it takes a lot of time. We do not have the employees or the candidates who can hit the ground running. Instead of waiting for them to join us, why don't we take a couple of steps behind and see what is it that the industry can do to make sure that these youngsters are ready to hit the ground running when they are onboarded. We talk about the way we hire them. A lot of us, what do? We just go there, conduct an interview. It could be a panel discussion, it could be a group discussion. We focus on a few things. We focus on the skills, how much marks he has scored. Okay, what are the extracurricular activities a candidate has participated? Instead of that, why don't we adopt some innovative methods? Invite them for the internship in your organization. Give them an exposure to what you do. Give them exposure to what exactly is expected out of them when they join the organizations. Get them to be realistic about the ground realities that happen when they are working. Get them out of the four walls of the school. Offer projects to them. Involve them in discussions. Ask for ideation. Give them a topic and say, how would you handle this particular issue? Come up with innovative ways of assessing them. Apart from that, conduct lectures in their organizations. Take a step backward. Just not the campus recruitment, but involve or engage yourself much before that. How many of us are really capable of identifying those talents? How many of us can overlook from where he has come, but focus only on the skills and competence? Suppose you have two candidates equally good. One is from IIT and one is from a tier 2 college. What do? Do you generally go and offer a higher package? Even if you're hiring both of them, you hire a differential package to both the people. Why? Only because one is from a premium institute and another is from maybe tier 2 institute. Maybe what he has done, he has probably lost out marginally to this guy who's been able to get into into an IIT and a premium institute or a tier 2 institute. Remember, we all saw a great movie by Aamir Khan. And what did he start off? He said, life is a race. Okay, and in that race, maybe a fraction of a second has cost him a seat in one of the premium institute. And is that what he's going to pay for throughout his life? Give them an opportunity to showcase their talent. Equal, unbiased opportunity. Go back, give them a platform. Tell them, listen, this is how I'm going to evaluate. I don't want to know which organization you have come from, which institute you have come from. Just showcase your talent. Plain, bare talent. Can we do this to make sure that our youngsters from various organizations today get an opportunity to come forward and build their career and celebrate their career? Thank you.